sluggish start there by Okagbare, and she's got work to do here. Tenerio very, very quickly into her stride, gliding down the runway. Now comes Okagbare. She gets there in the end, the Nigerian. Well, it was odds on there that Tenerio was going to get there, but Okagbare displayed her power in the final 50 metres or so. Well, just look at that start. She almost wobbled out of her lane, and after that, it was smooth sailing all the way from Okagbare. Stopping the Nigerian. Blessing Okagbare, 11.09.